Hi, I'm Dr. Srushti, working at Cutis Academy. A good health is a reflection of good hand hygiene as well as clean nails. Here I am to discuss regarding nail care tips. Nail is a window towards systemic disorder or internal illness. Any changes in the nail, such as the color, the texture, or the thickness, it gives a clue to the underlying systemic manifestation. For example, thyroid, diabetes, anemia, or any nutritional deficiency, because it most commonly attributes towards the nail changes. So kindly visit your dermatologist if you see such changes. When you wash your hands frequently, do not forget to clean your nails as well, because that is very important, especially the underneath of nails. People tend to neglect it. The virus, bacteria, as well as fungus reside a lot in the underneath of your nails, and especially in the COVID outbreak era, it's better to keep your nails trimmed weekly once, and also for women with longer nails, it's advisable to keep it short. So trim your nails, fingernails as well as toenails. In case you're finding it hard to trim your toenails because of the hardness, you can soak them for about 10 to 15 minutes in saline water, and once your nail softens, you can trim them off. Due to lockdown, many of you might not be able to physically visit your dermatologist. So in case of nail emergencies, to some extent, I can give you tips. In case it exceeds, you can always call your dermatologist or try to visit them. Firstly, ingrown toenail. That is when the nail grows beneath the lateral nail fold, and it's quite painful on touch. So in such scenario, a simple nail cutting technique will help you to some extent. That is, cut your border straight, do not make it round or curved. And also avoid occlusive footwear like shoes. Due to summer, due to excessive sweating, it will macerate your skin, leading to fungal infection of nail as well as the web spaces of toes. Secondly, paronychia. This is a painful swelling of the nail folds. Kannadadalli ugrusuttu anta heltivi. What you can do is, you can give warm soaks, saline soaks. If still pain continues, then you can use painkillers such as paracetamol. Look for any pus discharge. If there is a pus discharge, then please visit your dermatologist for oral antibiotics. Thirdly, in case of nail trauma, that is when you're cutting your nails, suddenly it starts bleeding. Do not panic. Keep pressure on that particular nail for about 5 to 10 minutes until the bleeding stops, and it will be fine. And in case of partial nail aversion, that is when the nail plate gets eroded off your nail bed, do not try to completely remove on your own at home. Please visit the dermatologist. So, wash your hands frequently. Like the way your skin requires moisturizer, even your nails require moisturizer. So any normal moisturizer would do. If not, a simple Vaseline petroleum jelly or a vinyl jelly, an ointment base, can be used. And clean your nails, especially the underneath. Maintain social distance. Stay home, stay safe.